What's going on, guys? Yeah, we're gonna have a chill Thursday today. We're gonna have an actual chill day. We be chilling. It's casual day, Scorpio. I'm sorry. Come back tomorrow when my life becomes a living hell. I'm gonna change the setting here. Apparently, it makes the ducking sound on the mic sound better. Let's see how that sounds. Oh my god, that's crazy! It does like a kind of side chain. It sounds pretty good! Meow! The royal log has been flushed. It was a spicy royal log. And now, you can have your royal log. Regal, it's your turn. Mount the throne. It has been vacated for you.
It's called house.
So much What the Fuck Chewy Bar for the 9 months. Slipping into a straight old school classic right now. What's going on, everybody? Slovene Day is tomorrow on X Planet. Every Friday, don't forget that. I want to see you there. Why did Guinness can't... Oh my god! Is it the widget that does that? A nice relaxing day today. Tap 83, thank you for T1 sub. I feel like we've had a pretty extreme week so far. So it's nice to ring it back a little bit. And then get crazy again tomorrow. God, I would really love my elephant's dick emote back. Not a fan of Solomon. Dude, Solomon is like a meme. It's like not my style. Genuinely not enough energy for me at all. At all. It's just like maybe if he sped his music up to 140, I'd like it more. I feel like everything sounds better at 140 anyway. I don't like how this sidechain works. I like it when it just drops my volume a lot more. Oh, wait, hold on, what's this? Check, 1, 2, 3. Check, 1, 2, 3. Check, 1, 2, 3. I get it. Okay. I like it when it's like this. And the volume automatically goes down. Instead of it just sidechaining. Hard bus tomorrow. Thanks for the opinions, you know, 19. But I don't care. I like it how it is. Yeah, low S&P network, YouTubers, you guys are right. You guys should get here. Show me some vodka rockets. If you want vodka rockets, you know, 19 coming in here telling me all the junk on the screen. I don't care, we love the junk on the screen. That's why we're here. Just keep it going like it. And also, fuck Kappa Gen, man. I fucking hate that shit. I mean, fair, like, I don't care if you guys use it or not, but to me, Kappa Gen is the ultimate junk on the screen. And when it lags up, it's not even funny lag like this. This is funny. I also find it funny that people think I want to be taken seriously. That's like the opposite of what I want right now. I just want to have fun. I want you guys to have fun. I want us all to be vibes in together. Hype vibes like that, Chris Lack. Is that, are you trying to be Chris Lake? Superstar. Tech house producer for Fisher. I don't think I would ever play a wedding. Unless I can live stream the wedding on Twitch. And I'm not sure dang with 100 bits. And Breezy Beezy for $2. I cannot make a song about Fortnite, sorry. That would go against every fiber of my being because I fucking hate Fortnite. In a jazz. God damn it, Skyfire 85. Time to turn. Fine, you have some more schmonk. Feel the music, hear the sound. Thank you so much for the 10 gifted subs. All right. I'll show you how. Man, people feeling generous this week. Thank you so much, Skyfire 85. Let me see some elephants on the screen for Skyfire 85. Let me see that lag. I want them to surround my face. And they are doing that right now. Thank you so much for the gifted subs. Let us dance with elephants now.
Don't hesitate.
Flamecrow, I know. We no longer have the eggplant. We no longer have the elephant's eggplant. Such a sad day.
Feel the music.
Damn it, Twitch. You no fun.
Get ready. Don't stop now. Forget the world. I'll show you how. It's time. We get down. Come on. Come on. We get down, come on.
We have one lone elephant left. He must stay the whole stream. Five, thank you for the Biden bucks. Glory to your new overlord. At least he gives you free money.
I have a reservation.
I have a reservation. Hey, Master Wubble comes back when he wants to come back. Oh, we got red lights. I can make these like same lights out. I can make these lights any color I want. Annoyingly, though, red is the least bright color. So, look, you can see all the other colors are more bright. Even orange is brighter. See? Yellow is very bright. Green is bright. Now, green's okay. It's not as bright as the other. Blue's not very bright either. Blue and red are the least bright. Purple's good. I like purple. And the brightest, of course, white. Definitely gonna get some new lights though. When I move, I think I'm gonna get some more. It's gonna be a proper rave in here. I'm definitely not fixing lights to my physical ceiling. Firstly, I'm renting, so that would not be a good idea. And these also do strobing, look. Look, I can make a strobe.
Thank you.
Good to see you. How you doing, my friend? How's the light programming going? How's it all going? I'm hoping it's not too crazy. Honestly, I never thought I'd ever want to learn how to scratch. And then I went to like DJ school and I was like, fuck, this is fun. I just wish I had vinyl decks still, man. So much better for scratching. These are great, but not the same. I'll definitely check one out, Mike. They told me that I can get replacement parts, so that's good. I'm going to email them today. We'll hopefully get the actual fan. I've gone on AliExpress, and I found one that looks exactly the same, but I'm still not sure if it's the right one. I also need to get a replacement fan for my RTX 2060. One of the fans is gone. Give me that one, though. There's no VOD. I have a VOD for myself, but it's not uploaded anywhere.
Maybe you're good at big numbers.
It'd be really, it's not really interesting.
Engineering the perfect algorithm. Designing the perfect culture.
I've got a the Gigabyte overclock WinForce one. I was trying to buy a 3060 Ti on the day it launched. On the minute it launched. I got it, went online, put it in my cart, sold out by the time I clicked checkout. And that was like less than 1 minute in. Honestly, I'm just kind of grateful that I do have an RTX GPU. Because you can't even get 20 series GPUs anymore. If you go on eBay, like a used 2060 is more than I paid for mine brand new. Remind me, message me on Instagram, Andres. I will upload onto YouTube.
Designing the perfect culture. Building systems of gravity defining scale. We are the legion that make it possible.
We'll be right back. It's such a joke, right, Selby Cookie? It's insane. There's such a GPU shortage. It's gotta be because people are mining crypto, man. Yeah, I used to have a 970. I sent it back home to my brother for him to use. Honestly, a 970 is still really good. Plays like every game still. Well, I'm glad I bought my 2060 when I did. It was like just before this whole chip shortage thing happened. Actually, I can't remember when I bought it. Maybe 6 months ago, right? I paid £300. How much are 2060 selling for on eBay right now? I'd never sell it, but I fucking need it. I need it for the NVENC. The hell is my card that I paid £300 for worth £550 right now? That's insane. That's so crazy. I'll never sell it though. I need it. And you know, it might also be because, like, you know, a lot of people getting into streaming, playing, and also everyone's gaming now. I mean, what the hell else are you gonna do? And a chip shortage is also probably why there's a PS5 shortage, right? As in the silicon shortage.
Don't know.
Oh yeah, I know there was like a big shortage with Focusrite because everyone gets the Focusrite 2i2. They were constantly backordered. Everyone was getting into podcasting and all that kind of stuff. And also everyone just wanted to make music. I'm glad I got everything when I did, and I don't need anything else. Just like what happened to webcams. And again with the webcams, I'm glad I had good webcams beforehand. I was thinking of building a new computer when I moved and having this as a dedicated streaming computer. But at the same time, it all depends on if I can get a graphics card. I would definitely get like a 3080 or something, or 3070. Quite tired today. Oh, goddamn. Tomorrow's gonna be mental though. I still have half a bottle of vodka, so I don't need to go buy vodka. That's a good thing. I just really wish, I hope, when I move into a new place, I hope there's like a nook like this where I can set up all my stuff. That's the perfect thing about this place, is I've got this little nook. There's like this cutout in my wall, and all my stuff fits in it perfectly. Take it easy, Lois, and we'll see you tomorrow. I actually don't know. Why don't you use Google? Because that fucking ad that just keeps playing every single time I watch a YouTube video, it's like, and he goes, God, what's that song? I can't even hum the tune anymore. But it's Dance Monkey. How does Dance Monkey go again? I can't remember. Alexa, play Dance Monkey. Jerry G, thank you so much for the 500 bits. Thank you so much. Really appreciate that. Well, we see you for Hard Bus Friday tomorrow. And Clarko. Nah, I ain't never getting sick of Hard Bus. That ain't gonna happen. I wonder if I can get people's Siris to work. I know mine will work. Hey Siri, play Dance Monkey. I didn't find Dance Monkey on Apple Music. What? Hey Siri, play Dance Monkey.
Release yourself. Let your spirit loose and become one with the music.
Hey Siri, play Despacito. Hey Siri, play Despacito. Okay.
Release yourself in the dance. Release yourself. Let your spirit loose and become one with the music.
I actually don't have a subscription to Apple Music. So that's probably why it's not working. Alexa, play Despacito. Hey Alexa, turn off port 3. Hey Alexa, who is DJ Ravine? Cameras that I use, GoPro Hero 4 Silver, surprisingly enough, which is that main camera right there, and it looks fucking fantastic, doesn't it? And you know why? Lighting. Lighting is so important. Notice how I stand out from the background. And the background's not that lit, except the lights. Good lighting is key. It'll make a bad camera look good. You know, I don't have an Alexa. We'll be right back. I've completely forgotten the elephant is here. The elephant in the room. Thank you for joining the party. Thanks for the sub, my friend. Come back tomorrow for sure. Oh yeah. Hot bus Friday.
Vibration.
I wish that was, if we could do that, I'd only do it if we could randomize the elephant. So you get, you choose the elephant, you get a random one. But as far as I know, I can't do that. Let's do some shout-outs. No Western Beast Network says, if you're watching on YouTube, make sure you get your ass to twitch.tv/Ravine. I agree. How many people watch on YouTube daily? I think it's like 80-something. Today's always the quietest day. It's too chill. Smashmelon G is the best DJ. Okay. Miguel Vision. Miguel E-Vision. Leave your worries at the door and put your soul on the dance floor. And Dirk Messiah says, yo. Yo to you too. I'm going to end on a classic. Okay, that was not the right downbeat. Ruined. I gotta play that again because I feel like it skips a beat at some point. About here. Okay, so what's a downbeat? Oh, that's a downbeat. It's not on the beat. This is not the first beat. That's not the first beat. It's actually slightly before that, which is the first beat. Interesting. What a tune, though. Mark. Thank you for the 6 months. Yeah, you can go pee. Don't take an hour, though. You still have a minute 30. And of course, I can talk shit for a long time. Yeah, Martez, come on, go ahead. What do you want? What a tune, though. This is such a tune. That was a very quick pee. Shout out to FES Doug from Teflon John. Okay.
Thank you.
Martez, little shout out to his dad, Andres. And that's the end for me.
Boom! Headshot! I can dance all day, I can dance all day. Try hit me, try hit me.
Oh man, Pure Energy was so good. But as I've said before, you can never, ever, ever make that show again. It's so politically incorrect now. Oh God, thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure you tune in tomorrow because it is, of course, the best day ever. The best day ever. The only day I get drunk of the week, so I look forward to it. Not really, because I hate being hungover. God, I'm going to be so hungover. Oh, you poured vodka over your PLX? Dude, what the hell? Hey, I have been streaming for a whole damn year, and I've been pouring so many drinks on my decks, and not once have I spilt it yet. Where are your diamond hands, you paper-handed little bitch? Anyways, take it easy, guys. I'll see you all. I'll see you all tomorrow. I'm gonna go Red Bean Hound. So stay put. Stay put. My decks. Well, then that's his fault. Okay, that's his fault. That's a stupid thing to do. Even I think that's stupid, and I do a lot of stupid shit. You earn $100 for. Okay, well look, I hope that covers the cost of whatever it is to sort that out. Somebody offered me $100 to rip my shirt off. And I was like, no, my shirt costs more than $100. Oh. All right. Take it easy, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow. We're going to raid Beat Hunt now. It is counting down. Counting down. Beginning in. In. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Goodbye. See you tomorrow.